Boost your creativity with Tracktion Waveform 9. Welcome back to another Simple Green Tech video, where we look at audio recording tips, tutorials, and reviews. If that's something you're interested in, please give us a subscribe. I'm Radio Zane, and in this video, we'll look at Tracktion's contemporary music production software, Waveform 9. Tracktion claims that this is the most creative, inspirational, and affordable digital audio workstation ever created. And after using it for a bit, I think they might be right. First, let's look at the different purchase options that are available. The basic option gives you the Waveform software, Melodyne Essentials, Master Mix, a loop pack, and this great VST instrument called Collective. The basic option is just $109. If you were to buy Melodyne Essentials on its own, it would cost you $99. That alone makes this worth the purchase of Waveform Basic. If you already have a collection of VST effects and instruments, and you just want to record and make some great music, this is the option for you. Now let's look at option number two, which they call the Waveform Plus Pack. You get all the same stuff as the basic option, plus you get the DAW Essentials plugins. This is a suite of VST plugins that's worth $159. The Waveform Plus Pack option runs $159. If you want to start out with a lot of pro effects available to you without searching the internet for free effects that may not sound as good, this is the way to go. The final option is the Waveform Ultimate Pack. This gives you everything from the Plus Pack option, plus you get an extra loop pack and the very cool Biotek 2 VST instrument. This instrument alone has a $199 value and is a great way to spark some creativity and stand out in the music scene. The investment for the Waveform Ultimate Pack is $259. If you plan on using VST instruments a lot and you want something that is very cool sounding that will help you stand out in the music scene, then the Waveform Ultimate Pack is the one to get. From what we've seen so far, what option do you think best suits your recording needs? Let me know in the comments below. Now back to the review. The core features of Waveform are the same regardless of the option that you choose, so let's look at some of those features now. First, I want to talk about the chord track. At the top of your project, you can set the chords for each bar or each section, and by doing this, you can easily come up with a bass line or some chords or a melody using the pattern generator on an instrument track. So let's try this out. We're going to set this project to be in the key of G, and you do this by clicking over here. Then you go to G. We're going to leave it at major for this. You can change it to whatever you like. And now we go up to the chord track up here, right click, insert new chord clip. We're just going to stretch this out for 4 bars. And now we're going to do a simple chord progression. We're going to start out with the 1, then go to the 4, then to the 5, and back to the 4. A very basic chord progression. You can see here we have a G major, C major, D major, and back to C major. And we don't have any instruments in here to affect any sounds. We just sort of have a layout of what chords we want to use. So to add an instrument in here, we just right click over on the track here, add new plugin, and we're going to load up the very cool Collective plugin that comes with every version of Waveform 9. And we want a bass line for this. All right, we got the sound we want. And now we need some information in here. So we're just going to drag a MIDI clip over into here. And we're going to make it 4 bars, just like our song. Down here, you'll see pattern generator. You're going to want to click on that. Choose the style. We said bass line. That's what we'll click here. And you can even choose a bass preset. And this is how the bass is going to be played. Let's start with simple bass 1 and hear how that sounds. Well, that's pretty interesting. Let's change that around. Say we don't like that one. Let's go to a techno one. Maybe that's what we want. Let's hear that. All right. Well, that one's all right. Well, say we don't like the key that we're in. We don't like G. Well, let's change the key of G back to C. Maybe we want C again. and that's going to change all the information in the MIDI clip. So now we're in C, let's listen. And you can hear, that's a different sound now. It's so easy to do, and it's a very cool and inspiring way to give your songwriting a bit of a boost. And that's just one of the very, very basic uses of the chord track and pattern generator. It can get quite a bit more complex and cool. We'll be covering it in more detail in another video, so be sure to subscribe so you don't miss out on that. Another feature that you may like in Waveform, especially if you're coming from Tracktion 7, is the addition of the modular mixer. You can now bring up a mixer view, and you can change how it looks depending on the number of tracks you have and how you want it to look, really. This is a great feature for when you're mixing a song. If you only have a few tracks, you may want each track to be wider. If you have a lot of tracks, you may want this. And if you have a huge number of tracks, you may want it super thin like that. There is also a standalone mixer view window, and you can do the same thing in this mixer view window. And you can switch back and forth from the mixer, just like in other DAWs that you might have used in the past. The next feature that we'll look at is that collective synth that we saw already. This comes with all three versions of Tracktion Waveform 9. You can generate a very wide variety of sounds with this synth, and it includes over 600 presets to get you started. We already looked at it a little bit earlier. It's a really cool VST instrument that they include with Waveform, and if you pick up Waveform, I'm sure you're going to be using it quite a bit. So that is collective. There are still many more features, but based on what you've seen so far, what is the most compelling to you about Waveform 9? Let me know in the comments. Now, continuing on, Waveform allows you to use unlimited tracks and effects. The only limitation is your creativity and your computer's power. Here are some other features to note in Waveform. You get professional time stretching algorithm, automation, support for a wide variety of operating systems like Windows, Mac, Linux, and even Raspberry Pi. You get a multi-sampler instrument included to create your own sounds with. You get Melodyne Essentials plugin, which is an incredible pitch correction and shifting software. You've heard this software on numerous pro tracks, and you don't even know it. Making music in Waveform is easy and inspirational. If you're stuck in a creative rut, and you need a bit of a creative boost, give Tracktion Waveform 9 a try. You might just ditch your old DAW for it. I know I've been using it exclusively since I got it. What do you like the most about Tracktion Waveform 9? Let me know in the comments below. Also, feel free to link to any tracks that you've created using Waveform. I'll be going over more of the features in detail in other videos, so if you want to see those, be sure to subscribe to the channel so you'll get notified when they're posted. For Simple Green Tech, I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.